Okay, I just got my order from DD from Scratch. Turn that down. Okay, let me first start with Sarah. I'm very sorry. I assumed I ordered the right thing. I ordered the same size as the ones that you needed, and I did not. I apologize. I'm going to find them last five beads. It kills me. So where's the ones I ordered from her? No, I can't clean, then I won't be able to find anything. So let's see, will that fit? No, it's not gonna fit straight. I'm sorry, honey. I won't give up looking, and I will send you some other little beads to replace them. They're beautiful. That's what I get for not going back looking before I ordered. I'm so, so sorry. And I finally got some mook-a-lite. They're beautiful. You can see pretty good. Let me turn the lamp. Hang on. It's on the tip of my tongue. Let me look at my tongue. I want to say red jasper, but I'm willing to be wrong. So you know what I'm going to send you, Sarah? I'm going to send you these. Let's make sure. Yep, they're going to fit fine. So I'll send you those tomorrow. Let me put that over there. Let's see. I forgot what these are. I want to say they're... No, it's not Aqua Aura. It's, Yeah, no, I should have brought the laptop over. Anyway. I think these are magnesite. Magnesite looks a lot like turquoise. I'm not sure. How light? See how they kind of look alike? And that's how you get ripped off easily, because everybody thinks automatically this is turquoise. And then when they paint this blue, they think automatically it's turquoise. Yeah. And what else did I get? Got some cute little... They're bead caps, except for they come in halves. Well, of course, bead caps come in halves, but they're just a little different. And what is this? Ooh, pretties. Earrings, you could probably put, one something on it, or nothing at all. Like those. My toggles. Oh, you know, I am becoming a toggle freak. Because, you know, for us older ladies, they're a lot easier to put in. If you have nails, they're a lot easier to put in. And, what is that? Ooh, some lavender glass pearls, it looks like. Did I miss something? Let's see. Nope. Some carnelian. Ah, you know, I love my chunky stuff. My chunky stuff. I gotta have my chunky stuff. Uh-huh. Sorry. Okay, that's about it. That's it. That's all. Okay, Sarah. As a matter of fact, you know what? Yeah, I'll look through my stuff again. Knowing one of the little kids, they probably borrowed it. Oh, I do love those though. But you know what? Now that I have these and they're a little bit larger, check that out, Felicia. That is going to look so good in the large 40 millimeter hoops that I just bought for you. That is going to look so, so good. And you know what, Sarah? I'll toss in a few of these. I bought this to make a necklace, but I'm sure I could spare a few. That is, did she say? Yeah, she said it was turquoise. Let's see how it feels. It doesn't feel sticky. So I'm willing to bet 98% that this is turquoise and not howlite. Because usually I put a film thing on howlite and it ends up kind of sticky. So I'm going to send you some of those too. Let me see if it's going to fit. Yes, it's going to fit. So I'll send you a few of those too. Tomorrow, I'll nail them tomorrow. And I'm really sorry. Tomorrow, stop. Maybe, just maybe, Mocha Light. Love it. Anywho, let me put my boxes away. And put my goodies away, right away, before I lose them again. You know what, Sarah? If there's some way for you to make a detachable thingamajigadale, you could also put, what are those? Ding, 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 ding. Soda light is the right answer. I'll send you some of those too, because I feel really crappy not being able to find those little baby discs. Anyway, I'll find them for you, girl. Okay, so, Felicia. Okay, no, I still haven't decided on your eights. I'm waiting for the spirit to move me. Okay, see, so these are your eights, right? And I was thinking of... Can you see? Oh, good. Can't see. Good. These right here. And I have just enough. So I'm thinking, right, check this out. So a small little shingling's hanging down, right? Would you come on? Okay, that should be far enough. Come on, tune in. There we go. On the bottom, okay, I'm going to put... Hey, where did we go? Some abalone and then a spacer bead and some garnet. What do you think of that? Come on, tune in. There you go. There we go. Oh, you big baby. Come on. Thank you. What do you think of that? Okay, so that's garnet, a spacer bead, and then one little abalone bead. What do you think? I think that's going to look pretty tight. Not be too big, not too little. I think that's going to be okay, so I'm going to do that. Oh, probably around 2 o'clock in the morning sometime. I'm just like a big old kid now, y'all. I got in the habit of staying up till 2 in the morning. And then sleeping in. And I get mad at myself because I missed all the daylight. Yeah, so can't do that too much. Oh my God, look at that. Don't you love it? I know you want it. I know you do. But you can't have it because they're mine. Oh yeah. I love it. I love it. I love it. Maybe. Ooh, maybe, huh? These to make a whole necklace. We will see. Can you see him in there? Little carnelian with big carnelian. I just love my chunky stuff. I love my chunky stuff. Sorry. Yes. See, and I think too, a toggle helps hold the weight a little bit better. Is this not cute? They're little clocks. They're little watch clocks. Isn't that cute? I love it. Okay. That's it. That's it. That's all. That's all. What? I'm so stupid. More toggles. Well, no, it's not a toggle. It's a clasp. Check it out. See if I can do this. Oh, I hate little baggies. See if y'all can see that. See? Oops, sorry, it goes, they're gonna go this way, sorry. Like that. Isn't that pretty? $1.50 or so, I think she had. Let's see, how's this gonna go? I don't know. I haven't figured that part out yet. So that goes there. Oops, bass backwards. This way is it going to go? Is that pretty? I love it. That's why I got two. I was going to say, Tasha, did you buy another earring thing and you can't really put no beads in there? That's... Okay, there you have it. There it be. And I can't for the life of me remember what this stone is. But I'll put it on the bottom. Hello. Who is it? Sure is pretty. It sure is pretty. Where did I get these? Karma beads. Those two ladies are smart. They took the car from Carla and the ma from Margaret. Karma beads, get it? That is so cute. They're so wonderful. I love them. I think they're glass. I wish I had these in like four times this size. Let me tight. Okay, I am going to get off of here and I'm going to get started on my goodies. And I did not, newbies, I did not forget the contest. Yeah, right. Tell me another one, Tosh. Yeah, I didn't forget. Honest. So you know what? I'm going to sit here and I'm going to go through this little pile mess of mine. Because I said I'll just leave it right here. And I'm going to make some more, Tosh. I bet the babies took them. I always tell them, girl, you can take whatever you want. I ought not do that, huh? I'm sorry, honey bunny. Oh well, I'll make it up to you and send you some other stuffs. Oh, I should wrap that tonight. That sure is pretty. Check out that piece of amethyst. Who sent that to me? No, I think Chris sent that to me. You can't have it. But isn't that beautiful? I'm going to wrap it for my seal. Either Justin or Chris sent that to me. Fudge. Oh, hey, who was it? Deborah? Barbara? I think it was Barbara. Okay, let me put all my crap back. No. Damn it, Tasha. You gotta clean your dirty desk. Now that I don't have a bag to just throw it all in, Emer. Yum. Can you say yum? Yum. Pearls. Fat freshwater pearls. Lima beads. I think I got that for, what, about $10 a strand. Barbara. Yeah, I found one of these. Like that ring that I made for somebody else. So, I'll make you one. Because I found it. So, I'll make you one. Not tonight, though. I got to do Felicia. I got to make sister's earrings. So, I'll leave that over there to remind me. Fudge. I am so sorry, Sarah. That's okay, because you know I'm going to hook you up. I'm going to hook you up with something, girl. Okay, Tosh, this weekend, let's rearrange the clutter. Yeah, in case I'm going to clean it off. I keep stalling because there was something else I was supposed to tell somebody else, but I can't remember. So I'll do another video. Oh, check it out. Okay, what do you think? Well, I was going to have my yellow opal. Fudge, Tasha. You were just killing me with this camera today, girl. Stay. Stay put. Don't move. I was going to put the yellow opal with a very lovely chunky bead. I only have 4 of these. I need to go get some more. But now that I got my carnelian, I think I'm gonna change my mind. Or maybe. Maybe I'll put these two together. Oops. With the carnelian, yes. Check it out. Can you see? These are round ones. Oh, sorry, here. There. Square ones. Where am I? There I am. Round, square, carnelian. Round, square, carnelian. Love my chunky beads. I love my chunky beads. Well, you know what else would go good in there, Sarah? Some garnet. I'll throw some of those in there for you, too. You can just have your choice of whatever you want to put. And then whenever you want to change your blouse and wear a different color, you can just take the earring apart, put another head pin in there, and wrap that sucker up. Okay, Tosh, yeah, it's really time to clean this mess. Every time I go to clean them, I'm like, oh, let me make this real quick for so-and-so. Oh, let me make this real quick for so-and-so. And I keep going and going and going. And then I never clean up, so I just stop lying. You know, I'll rearrange it a little bit. Yeah, I'm still looking for those tiny baby ones. I know I have 5 left, because I didn't use them all. Oh well, I'll find them, girl. But in the meantime, in between time, I'm going to send you something else. Now, I'm not complaining about what's pertaining to the... Oh, never mind. I bet you guys don't remember that song. You're too young. There's an old song called The Telephone Bill. You go over there. You go over there. Thanks for sitting here, keeping me company while I tidy. Tidy, tidy. Okay, plastic goes in the plastic bag. You get to stay there. Felicia's address, you get to go over there on the printer. You, where am I going to put you? You know what? I think I'll put you on the grid. I mean, you go over there. Now, you know your jewelry is safe when you forget to take it off. And it doesn't bend or move or anything. Isn't that beautiful? I got that from Mark Spencer. SpencerLapidary.com. This is my, okay, Kendra, don't tell me. It is my, barnacle crystal. See the little barnacles right there on top? Shoot, I could do it before. Oh, there, now you can see it. Right there. See? It's a barnacle. And they all are on top like that. Except it's not showing up too good. Anyway, it's nice to know I make some sturdy stuff. And Elizabeth, I'm going to make you another one of these. The neck, it wasn't Elizabeth. Who was it? Dang it. I forgot. It was Elizabeth. With a cute, some little cute. Smaller though, wire wrap design on just on top. Okay, there you have it. There you be. I talk too much. Gotta go. Love you. Bye bye.